We were both puzzle pieces, and only together.